What up, internet? Today we're going to be checking out a new song by Insomnium titled The Antagonist. This is from their upcoming EP titled Argent Moon. We're doing a video today. I have not yet checked this out, so it's all new to me. So let's get into it. Let's get into it. There it goes. Gotta get everything transitioned over for a second. All right, let's play that. I should mention the EP comes out
Once upon a time,
middle of September.
My name.
This is the first time this guy has done clean vocals. What's his name? Let's say it's Marcus, but I could be wrong. He's relatively new. What's his name? No, not Marcus. No, it is Marcus. Okay, yeah. No, wait. It's Yanni. Okay. I misread. Marcus is the other guy. The guy who's also in... Marcus Vanilla, who's also in Insomnium, or Omnium Gatherum, I believe. Yeah. But Yanni is the newer guy. I think this is the first time he's done clean vocals, unless I might be misremembering from some of the other tracks they've already released for this EP or whatever it is. I think the other tracks, The Conjurer and The Reticent, were also for this upcoming EP. Unless they were just singles or something. I don't know. They were a few months apart. I like this. It's definitely more of the I want to say these other two tracks that I mentioned were also similar in that they were these more ballad types, I guess, that they have on, that they'll have at least like one, maybe two on an album. I like the progression of this one. This is, I thought it was going to be very slow or whatever. I don't know. But there's a little bit in there, a little bit of heaviness in there. It's also different in this video style from what I've seen in of their other videos, where they were usually wilderness, like shot in the wilderness, or you know, like a live sort of thing, live show sort of recording. But this one was different, a little different from their usual video styling. Interesting. I honestly don't know what what their plans are for an album. They announced a new album coming up this year, but I was looking that up and I couldn't find it. I guess it's just this EP in September 17th. Yeah. I liked it. Guess we'll see what else they have. Is this in the past, like whenever I've heard like a new song of theirs, I think it's not quite hit or miss, but they just don't hit really hard the first time I hear them. Like Invalidiction and Heart Like a Grave, for whatever reason, those two, like when I first heard them, when they released their videos of them, they just, oh, just didn't stick with me at first. And then of course, once I actually listened to the album, it just was much, it had much like greater effect on me. And they're both individually great songs that I still listen to all the time. So yeah. First impressions are never, they're not everything for me, especially with music. I often revisit things, as I'll mention in other videos like this. In fact, my previous video that I think I'm uploading right now, I mentioned that. I'm looking forward to anything new from them, honestly, because they've had, like, honestly, in my opinion, like, nearly perfect track record. I don't like I haven't they haven't put out a bad album, and the last couple have been fantastic, like, especially Winter's Gate. Like, that's still, like, that's probably my favorite of theirs. Yeah, so far they can do no wrong, so looking forward to this. Yeah, that's all I've got. Don't have anything else to say. Let me know what you think. Peace out.